Actor Dwayne Johnson, better known as The Rock, is vowing to stop using real guns on his movie sets in the wake of that deadly shooting on the set of Alec Baldwin's new movie. The Rock says his production company will only use rubber guns from now on, and they'll fix any of that stuff in post-production.